CS gas, also referred to as tear gas, is normally used to disperse riots. However, the 3rd Regiment got to use it in a different way. This is the chemical, biological, radiological, nuclear, and explosives training, also known as CBRN. The most popular part of this training is going through the chamber filled with CS gas.
Immediately started burning. He told me to say my name, say my school, couldn't do it. But he was screaming nonsense. But overall, that was actually a great experience.
The chamber is not the only part of this training.
Gas, gas, gas!
Before the cadets even get in the chamber, they will learn about their protective gear. This includes their mask, which cadets have to put on under 9 seconds.
You have to clear your mask. You put your hands over the dish, and you're gonna see. You're gonna breathe out first, then you're gonna breathe in. And you can feel that mask clapping to your face. That's how you know it feels, right? And you, to take off your mask, you just loosen your chin straps
and take your mask off and prepare it for the next time.
Reporting for the CST Public Affairs Office, I am Drew Brumfield.